Welcome back, everyone. Dark Science from Dark Science Reviews, coming at you with another stream. Today we are going to be playing some Evolve, as this marks the end of the game. So, within a couple days from now, I think it's the 2nd or 3rd, September 3rd, the servers will officially shut down, and you will no longer be able to play this game, making it completely and utterly worthless. I will probably uninstall the game at that point because I doubt that it's even going to be running to even solo match anything or even do anything with it. I got a good majority of the game done when I first started it. Maybe played 71 matches total over time. But I never went anywhere with the game. I remember it was really big when I had went to PAX a couple years back, but ultimately it failed horribly. My chat will be open, and this is more like a goodbye kind of farewell to the game. I'm just going to be playing some quick matches. It honestly doesn't even matter what I play at this point. I need a lot. The one thing I was wondering is why they never actually amped up that XP gain. Like, we should be getting like 10 times or 100 times XP for everything we do in the game. I don't understand why, like, if they're shutting down the servers, they didn't decide to do something like that anyways, because it's kind of ridiculous the amount of XP it takes you to get to like platinum and all kinds of like gold statuses and get everything like completely done. Takes forever, and nobody wants to play that many games or matches of this game. Don't get me wrong, I had my fun with it, but it ran its course a long, long time ago. I will have a ton of other streams going today. This is just a couple random little matches that I'll be getting done. And then we have a bunch of other games we'll be doing. I like the Assault class, so I usually roll with Assault, but I'll take whatever I can get. Never got really good with any monsters, not gonna lie. I always found them to be a little bit overpowered, but if you had a really good, powerful, crazy team, you did really, really well. I had a match that I found earlier, and there's a lot of people playing right now because they're probably playing their last goodbye matches, because you usually don't miss anything until it's gone. You know, like one of those things where like you never played it enough, and the minute that you want to play it, you feel rushed, and like the last you're going to ever play it, and you find it like a new love for it or something like that. It's just a little weird. At the beginning I liked it, it's just that everybody that played monsters right out the gate found ways to like never get caught and just run away the whole time, and they always won, and they ended up running the matches to like 40 plus minutes, and it was just us walking around like idiots for like hours. Wasn't the best experience, I guess you would say. But it was big one time. At one time they had like all kinds of crazy matches during PAX. 1 year, I remember, it was huge. That was before release, though. Everybody got tired of it. Okay. Guided missile launcher and sentry guns, UAV, cloaking field. Rail cannon. Thank you. Increase damage output, damage resistance. What damage output? It's crazy because I remember they essentially made it all free. Sorry, I had my audio coming through the game, so I didn't want people to get annoyed. We'll play a couple matches. I think like a good 5-10 matches, something like that'll be good. I don't know. It just depends on, like, whether or not I get bored within the time allotted. It's already too late at this point to get any kind of achievements without a boosted group. So you gotta do what you gotta do.
Slim, I saw you rifling through Markov's locker earlier. Do I have cause for alarm?
What? No. I was looking for something Parnell gave him. Parnell said it was okay.
Weapons, I presume?
No, comic books.
I beg your pardon.
He's got me reading these stupid things, and now I'm kinda hooked. I think it's his way of trying to, I don't know, rehabilitate me.
Mr. Parnell can be very persuasive when he wants to be.
Yeah, that guy's hard to say no to.
You're not the best person to realize this.
It always starts before us loading stuff. I don't know what to claim. Alright.
Down, Buck.
Killing
field is online.
You got caught by a shrap.
Yeah. Robot station is obvious. Okay.
Caught by that thing.
Repairs requested. Stay near me.
Oh my god. Good, and everybody was just gone. I thought they were right by me too. That's another thing about this game. Sometimes the teams just really blow. Because I'm not even the healer.
Why are we losing all of a sudden? I don't like this.
Come on!
All right, I'm on the tracking dart. Birds in the air. Something's riling them up.
Emails like crazy.
No, you don't like that, do you?
shield is down!
This alert is mostly for the men!
Oh my god. What just happened right there? We died to like regular little monsters? Like, what? How did the assault class die? All they needed to do was wait in a corner somewhere and revive each other. That's another thing that I found very annoying. Sometimes you find people that are just like really disgustingly bad healers. And like really disgustingly bad with revives. They would revive you. Bothered. Like one little button. Never understand. It's coming back to me. It really is. Alright. Usually I don't play too many competitive games, but I'd say this one's a little bit different. Rocking drone.
Right,
got me. Yeah, I was always saying the monsters were always really overpowered. It's all about like that hardcore teamwork. Some people are just really, really good at it.
Alright, I'm here. What I miss?
Don't know what the hell they're doing ever.
Gathering rock!
monster on here somewhere. I had a good match before I started streaming, but I left it. I should have stayed in. They were pretty good. I at least knew what they were doing. Let's try again. They were at least defeating the monsters. I think we were playing Arena last, though. Okay, we're on defend. We might actually play quite a few matches. So far, I'm at like 2 losses. Play next. I don't know if there was any level specific stuff that I needed to get. I remember I got like 30 of the 55 achievements total for the game. I don't remember. Yeah, I don't need to do the fan matches anymore, so I won't be playing any of that. Defend. I don't need to do any more defend. I've already done hunt as well, so I don't need to do hunt either. rescue is the one I need to do. I play this last match, but then I'll search for specific matches after that. So I'm already done with all of the hunt and all of the defend, achievement-wise, I guess you can say. Could probably just play a couple arena. I think I'll stick in arena, honestly. It's a pretty interesting mode. Can't really run or anything like that, so. Plasma launcher, auto cannon. Took me a little bit longer. I like that Tesla gun actually quite a bit. It charges up to 4x damage if you keep the damage going on them. That Wraith is pretty strong, but at the same time it's super weak compared to the others, I think. It's a little bit lighter.
Why sometimes your voice comes from robot? Sometimes
less armor on its
skin.
Oh, my logic core, which is
not as chunky, I guess.
I'm flying
a little
bit
more
right
snake-like.
I just used this mobile repair unit to get around. Interact with people.
Just
help
quick.
Out in the field, on the ground.
You are flying the ship right now?
Yes.
Are you doing anything else?
I'm analyzing Kyra's sample data. Menu ready for dinner tonight.
You prepare menu?
Yes. Where did you think it came from?
I don't know. I never thought about it.
Chatter going on out there.
Spike set!
Beginning high altitude recon.
Follow the signal!
Not as sneaky as you think, eh?
Deploying recon UAV.
He's chasing something over here.
It's far away, over there. I see it. I see it! Look!
Man, they want you to kill like 1,000 plus some monsters too, if I remember correctly, so...
This device will be alive!
Die, Albino!
My healing field is ready!
Follow the signal!
Is it my imagination, or are these creatures getting smarter?
Kraken seems more wily than you like.
Our fault.
Sure, these things adapt whatever they need to win. My show up here and the nastiest things on the planet are us, humans. We're smart. That's what makes us dangerous. So, these things keep getting smarter.
Now, how smart can they get, I wonder?
Figure they can get as smart as they need to be. No! Shoot down!
Might as well just keep killing monsters in the game.
Spike down!
My healing field is ready!
Take.
I'm definitely
spike down.
Our fault.
Our
fault.
Arena after this.
That means monsters.
Sensor planted.
Beginning high altitude recon. It's right there! Look! Yay! Healing buoy! A rare one. It's all white. White.
Yeah, this is the one thing I think that kind of killed the game. The constant tracking of the monster hunt is probably like one of the worst modes, I think. Because you just gotta keep trying to find him. And there's no real set amount of timer. I think it's within 20 to 40 minutes. I don't think they have a fix either.
Technology to the rescue! Sensor picked the bastard up!
Sensor set.
This keeps running.
Spike set.
Go.
Here's set up.
Disappeared all over again. Yeah, I'm definitely.
Sensor set.
It wasn't a fair defense. I wouldn't recommend hunt to anybody.
Stage 3! Very big!
Isn't it? usually people give up too whenever they, like, they try to get up to level 3 and then they give up real fast if they see that their health is already halfway. They already know that they're not gonna win, so they're just like, forget this and quit. Charge 15 times faster. Gotta go back now. Okay, what's the next match that we're playing? Sweet. We're in arena now, so should be good to go. Love how it fast forwards the map from time to time. I always thought that was pretty cool. They show where everybody goes throughout the whole entire match. That was a very long match for the monster to just give up at the end. It's frustrating too. I don't like matches that work that way. So I'll be quitting out of hunt and defend from here on out and sticking with like arena or something. Arena and rescue. Yeah, arena and rescue are the main matches. I think you get 100 just for arena, so I'll probably be playing a lot of arena matches, I think. 20% done already with it, so I have to at least have 10 done. I think Nest is another one. Oh, they're gonna make fun of this guy. Damn it. Mini nuke grenade launch. Probably lose because I'm not really good with this class. I like being assault more than anything. How even a healer, I'm better off as a healer or assault. I don't do too well with this class of character. I don't know why.
Stay quiet.
ready.
Watch out!
I'm gonna probably excel a little bit, just cloak myself every time I damage him.
Keep it up! It knocked me down! I can heal you all! Put the drone! It's this! I'm down!
I got no more steel!
I can heal you all! Good times, huh?
Okay.
Switching to mines!
Oh, it looks pissed off. Look out!
Dang, he downed me too. I think he's done. Let's get run.
Come on, help me up!
Only shield left in my
Monster wins!
Hey, one. You got us all down. That's pretty quick, yeah. Not the best class. They should have actually added two different subclasses or something like that. Something that does a little bit more damage that mixes it up a little bit, because two of the classes are basically worthless in this mode.
Battle two.
This one included.
Ready. Fight.
Healing Polina Point!
God.
Hey, so help!
I done got ya. Ah, you wrecked those pretty bad.
Keep firing! What's this? Get off!
Oh. Can't even get his shield down.
Hurry it up! Mouse is right here!
Ah. Monster wins!
Not doing too good, nothing but losses. Well, we got one win. I got one win today. That's three losses, one win. Matches go pretty quick when you're losing. And when you're joining mid-game. One of them I joined right away, and it was like an instant win, but I don't even count that one as a win. I didn't even get points for it, really. Let's see what's the next one. I'm just about to skip. Skip or I leave. Yes, skip hunt. I'll leave. Yeah, so I'll leave defend and hunt. I don't like those matches, so it'd be better to just quit out of those. Yeah, here we go. Arena again. That monster's pretty beast too that they picked, that freaking Goliath looking rock monster. Freaking Titan. Okay, so I'm gonna be a I got napalm grenade. What? I didn't even get time to pitch. Oh, okay, so it must be already ongoing. Guess I get what I get. Shouldn't be too hard. All I need to do is heal them. Still would rather be assault. We're already at, what, 5? This is the 6th match. I said about 10 matches, and it's going pretty quick only because of the losses. Monster. I think this one's supposed to be. It's wrong, but it's like. Down the hill. Thank you.
camera.
So close. You have him, yep. Beast.
Hunters
barely.
Win.
We got one more round to go.
Battle two.
I guarantee he's gonna be trying to come after me this time.
Ready. Fight.
Dead.
Done. We only got a little bit of help left.
Yeah,
Hunters win.
If you could make it at least a good 75% of the round as a medic, you've already done a good job. Because the last 25% is all damage. Let's see what they're gonna have me play next. Damage star for that. Damage is not too much distance traveled. It is arena. Okay, let's see what they want us to play next. Rescue and arena are probably the only matches I'll play. I'll dip out of hunt. Hunt is too long, and so is defend. I'm good with those modes. Played enough of it. I like arena a little bit quicker, faster paced, more amped up for all the action right in your face rather than spreading it out over 40 minutes. Takes like 5-10 minutes tops. Players and quit out. My chat is open for anybody who wants to talk, but the game talks for itself. This is more of like a little bit of a tribute for its shutdown soon, so. So, no players are being found. I wonder if the lobby bugged out. Oh my god. You will be delayed before joining a new game. Usually win arena so far that I've been in it, except for that last round before this one. If you got a good assault player on your team, you're basically gonna wreck it. I think I'm gonna take the hit. Taking too long. There we go. Never mind. I was about to dip out and try and find another match. I get impatient like that sometimes. About an hour runtime now. There we go, a full match. Watch it end up being a game mode that I don't even want to play and have to dip out anyways. What is going on? Why is it taking so long? Yeah, there's something going on with it. It's not even, get bugged out. Yeah, I bugged out. I'm not gonna wait around. I'll take that hit. Oh my god. He had to wait a whole minute to join a match. It's so lame because, like, you should have the right to opt out of, like, hunt and defend completely. So that this way you can set your preferences to never match you up in those games and it automatically takes you out versus those timers. Because nobody wants to play hunt anymore. Defend is like whatever too. Like, tired of those modes. You played them all at like launch when the game initially came out. Over 70 plus matches. It's not fun chasing something around for 40 minutes. Timer. I should have just dipped out a lot longer. I ended up waiting that match a lot longer than that minute timer. Got a couple more matches in me, I think. Actually, really starting to get back into it. 24% done. Tell me that was the only match available right now. That's ridiculous. Hunt. Skip. Sweet. So it's a one-on-one arena match. Unless it's two-on-one. I think it's two-on-one, honestly. That's not going to be a very fun match. I can't find a match in a couple minutes. I'm gonna switch off to a different game. Oh, fine. I still don't think that this match is gonna be too fun because it's only two against one. I don't think they ever fixed that. Like, if you go in with just two people, you get like you do hardly any damage whatsoever. Ridiculous. There we go. Okay, so we got some bots. What? I'm a monster this time? Monster. Oh, monster it is. I guess I'm playing as a monster this time. I haven't played as a monster in like a long, long time, so I probably won't even know what I'm doing. But I only got bots, so hopefully it'll be quick. To be fair, I think a lot of the bots sometimes are really good. Maybe if I just go after the one player, the support, it should be good. Take out the... maybe the medic first. I doubt they're gonna be that good. Looks like people are starting to get off. We're gonna be ending up with bots. I think a lot of people out. It is about 11 o'clock, so I'll try and do one more stream of this game before the second or third. See if I can get another like play session in. But I'm gonna be getting busy, so I don't know if I'll be able to make it. Maybe I will sometime this week. Definitely after Wednesday. Behemoth. Versus the bots.
Battle one. Ready. Fight. Thank you.
That was quick. See if I can get two in a row. Didn't even get half my what's called down. Nice try.
Monster wins.
That would be it. That was a good, quick match. Maybe I should be coming in as a monster. Honestly, for arena, I just don't want to find a bunch of really good players that can wreck you real fast. Not careful. This might be it for me if it doesn't go to a different match, because I don't want to play hunt or defend. I'm good with that. No, thank you. I'll find one more arena match, and then I'll call it. Okay. See if it's a match I want to do. If not, I'm gonna switch off to a different game. Got a lot of streams to do today. Got a lot of catch up to do. I'm starting school tomorrow, so want to get as many done as possible. Ah, it's the fan. Alright, well, that about wraps it up for now. Had quite a few good matches. So there's got to be a way to like boost it, if I remember correctly. You can like boost the arena matches, I think, and the other matches. I'll look into it. Not sure what it's gonna entail. I'll have to ask some friends how to do it. Boost up on some of those achievements just to get it done and out of the way. Anywho, that wraps it up. I am done with Evolve for today. Remember that the servers will be shutting down September 3rd, so if you're going to get on and play, right now is your last, basically, couple days to do it. It's unfortunate, but I'm not going to lie, Hunt was a horrible mode, and that was like one of the main modes other than the fan that originally came out. Wasn't too fun. A lot of people ran at the beginning and they just kept the match going forever. The game still looks good, it still works good, but I really think that they should be putting in like double or triple or 10 times XP or even 100 times XP for leveling up. At this point, I guess it doesn't really matter because they're just gonna shut it down anyways, but it is kind of annoying that they're not really catering to like whatever player base does play, because there's quite a few people that still want to get their achievements done or get a couple good matches in here and there. But what are you gonna do, really? Anyhow, thank you all for watching. I'll have another stream coming in a few moments here. I'll probably try and do another stream for Evolve as a final goodbye. Maybe I'll do it all day or something, because there's still quite a few achievements I need to get. I'll try and do some of the other ones offline if I'm going to be boosting it. For the most part, that was about, I think, 10 matches, just about 10 matches. I lost a good majority, but I ended up winning the last couple. So, all in all, pretty good stream, pretty good game, just boring from time to time if you don't have a team and everybody runs. Once again, thank you all for watching and happy gaming, everyone. Remember, I believe Evolve was free at a certain point and you could probably buy it for $5 in the store, but you only have about a week to play. So bear that in mind if you're going to start it up. You won't have much time with it. Happy gaming, everyone. See you in a few moments.